Burial by Edna St. Vincent Millay. Mine is a body that should die at sea, and have for a grave, instead of a grave, 6 feet deep and the length of me, all the water that is under the wave. And terrible fishes to seize my flesh, such as a living man might fear, and eat me while I am firm and fresh, not wait till I've been dead for a year.